shake. You wake?
Michael Robinson, please contact admission.
Can I get you anything?
No, I didn't ring.
I was wondering if you were interested in a box of ice cream sandwiches that just came in.
I don't really like ice cream.
Fine, more for me. You want to hear something funny? I used to read your comic books, like Shadow Ninja and The Stealer. All my girlfriends thought I was weird, and all my guy friends thought I was so hot. Anyway, I guess I just assumed you were an old guy, like Stan Lee or something. So I just figured you'd retired.
I did retire.
Because you got sick.
Because I'll probably die in less than a year. I'm kind of tired. I should get some sleep.
Ring if you need anything.
Can you close the door, please?
Jake? We have a huge favor to ask. This is Clark, and he needs a place to stay. Just for tonight.
I guess.
It'll be okay. I promise he won't be much of a bother. You're just gonna sleep anyway, right, big guy?
I'm not tired.
At least you're honest.
Look, I'll check on you later, sport, all right?
The cafeteria will be closing in 15 minutes. Thank you.
Comfy?
Mm-hmm.
All right, can I get you anything?
Mm-mm.
All right, I'll be back to check on you in a little bit.
All right.
Thanks.
Hi.
Hey.
I'm Clark.
You should get some rest, Clark.
Do you snore?
I don't know.
I can't sleep if there's any snoring.
Well, I'll try to keep it down then.
Maybe when you get better, we can go see a game. Everything's gonna be fine. The doctor's gonna fix you up better than ever. I'm sorry, did we wake you?
No, I'm fine.
Well, I should go anyway. I need to get back to work. I'll see you in the morning.
So that was your dad, huh?
Mm-hmm.
What'd he bring you?
Well, he was supposed to bring me my signed Alex Rodriguez baseball. But he shows up with my brother's bowling ball. What am I going to do with a bowling ball? Want to read one of my comic books?
No, I'm just gonna sleep. Thanks.
Are you gonna sleep the whole time?
Yeah, I am.
Why?
Because I'm sick. I have cancer.
So do I. They're gonna make you better, aren't they?
No.
My dad says they'll make me better.
Well, that's a good thing.
I don't know. My mom's supposed to get better. Come on, take a look. That's the one where he blows up the underlayer. It's awesome.
You like Shadow Ninja?
He's my favorite.
Yeah, he's mine too.
You read Shadow Ninja?
Kind of.
You can read that one. I have more.
Hey, Clark. You know about Cancer Man?
Who?
Cancer Man. You never heard of him? They say there was this guy who was supposed to have surgery, right? But he had this terrible accident. See, they put him in this X-ray machine. The X-ray machine just went crazy. Just started taking pictures after picture after pictures. And sparks were flying, and like lights were flashing, and glasses breaking, and the doctors and nurses, they all freaked out, they all got scared, right? And they all just run out of the building, and they leave this guy right there with the X-ray machine, just getting full of radiation.
Well, what happened to him?
Well, now, things that make us sick, it just makes him stronger. So if he comes across somebody like one of us who's sick, he takes the sickness away, and he just gets stronger. He's Cancer Man.
Where is he?
Nobody knows.
Let's find him. You could help me.
Clark, get back into bed.
Please?
You can't find him. It doesn't work that way.
Why not?
I don't know. Come on, you're gonna get into trouble. Let's go.
Fine.
What are you doing?
I wanted to find Cancer Man.
Have you seen him? Well, I told you couldn't find him, didn't I?
Everybody says the doctors will make me better. But they didn't make my mom better.
Thank you.
Rise and shine. I heard you had a big night last night.
Yeah, I guess so. Is he okay?
I don't have the details. Anyway, we need to get you to pre-op.
Mike Thompson, please report to intensive care.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute, hold on. He's my friend. How is he?
It doesn't make sense. They opened him up. They looked everywhere. There's nothing. Not a trace of cancer. He's as healthy as an ox.